Now we are starting. And we just heard you speak here at the Tent of Solidarity with the Palestinian prisoners who are on hunger strike. And the news is 75 Palestinian prisoners are now in hospital because they are getting very sick. Can you tell us more about what is happening in Palestine?
Be or not to be, we are Palestinians. We are the owners of this land. We are the owners. Israeli forces occupied our land from 1948 till now, and Israeli forces and politics stole our humanity. Small things to be on life inside the prison, outside the prison. But we can ask the UN or Geneva for our prison detainees or prisoners, and we can say to all of the world, all of the people, we are a humanity, we are kindly people, Palestinians, we love peace, we love life with people, we respect freedom for us and for any person who is stolen the humanity of him so as to live free on this world, because we are lovers for freedom, for ourselves and others. If anyone need help to his freedom, I can help him, because I am Palestinian, because we are occupied from the worst occupation over the world. The piece of land, the only our land is occupied over the world, on the map of the earth. Only Palestine which occupied. And we can tell to politics to say to ask Geneva about the law of our prisoners or detainees inside the prisoners, because they are in the worst treatment now inside the prisoners prisons. They stole all of things of our detainees inside prisons.
I understand that their families are not allowed to go and visit the prisoners.
The Red Cross Committee, as for example, I was visit my son inside the prison Majiddo two times in the month. But now the Red Cross or IRC committee cut one prison and give the families one visit to visit their detainees inside the prisoners in prisons.
One time a month?
One time a month. It was two times in the month, but the Red Cross cut one and keep one to visit our detainees inside the prisons.
I see, yes.
It is difficult for ourselves, because I am father. Me, for example, Israeli government don't give me the to inside شو معنى التصريح عمي؟
A permit.
تصريح.
A pass.
A pass to enter the to visit to enter Israel.
To visit,
to visit
the
my 4, 6 months or 7 months. Give me one time to visit my prison, prisoner.
And the prison is inside Israel, not inside the West Bank.
Inside Israel, okay.
Yes.
The law, the real law, tell us and say that it is not allowed for Israel to
transfer a prisoner outside of their country.
Okay.
Yes, that's international
inside
law.
Inside our land, make prisons here.
Yes.
And
it's illegal.
Catch him inside their land.
Yes, it's illegal under international law.
Inside Palestine,
yes,
which occupied in 1948,
yes,
it is not allowed for Israeli authorities to catch our prisons, the prisoners there.
Yes, yes.
This is the law of this of the over the world.
Yes.
In Geneva.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Okay.
I'm sure that Palestine will be free. Why? Because the Palestinian people are strong, like you.
Okay, we
and
are.
Your son.
We are no. If it is not in this month, in the second month, if in the it is not in this year, in the second year, we are the owners of freedom for us and others.
Yes.
I hope this.
Yes, and also Palestine is a very good example for the world.
If not me, my son. If not my son, his son.
Yes. Very good. Thank you.
Generation after generation, we make to free our land and ourselves,
yes,
inside Palestine.